Hello friends, Adam Smith here from RussianPoet.com. Today we'll be covering lesson number 32. It's a poem by Anna Akhmatova. I'll read it in Russian, then I'll read the translation line by line into English so you could learn the words and the phrases. And like, share, comment, subscribe, donate on Patreon.com. Every action is appreciated. Let's get started. Заключение небывшего цикла. Часто сердцу труднее всего. Я от многого в жизни отвыкла, мне не нужно почти ничего. Для меня комаровские сосны на своих языках говорят, и совсем как отдельные весны в лужах, выпивших небо, стоят. Well, it speaks about a woman that says that she almost doesn't need anything, and she speaks about комаровские сосны. Well, basically it's about the trees, about the pines, and about the pines of Komarov place in Russia. And now I'll read the translation line by line into English so you could understand the poem a little bit better. Let's get started with the translation. Заключение небывшего цикла. The conclusion not of former cycle. Часто сердцу труднее всего. Often to the heart is the hardest. Я от многого в жизни отвыкла. I have weaned of many things in life. Мне не нужно почти ничего. I do not need almost nothing. Для меня комаровские сосны. For me, Komar pines. На своих языках говорят. They speak their own languages. И совсем как отдельные весны. And almost like separate springs. В лужах выпивших небо стоят. In puddles that have drunk the sky, they stand. Well, such a poem by Anna Akhmatova about how she doesn't need much and how she likes the Komar pines. And that's about it. If you like the text version, go to RussianPoet.com. It's a lesson number 32. I hope you enjoyed the video. And check out the words to learn also. They're as well on the RussianPoet.com. And there are also links below this video. You could follow, like, whatever you do, any action is appreciated. Thank you.